Bachelor of Geology at James Cook University is really hands-on and it's fun. The practicals are fun. You get to see all the different minerals, the different rocks and learn about them. I really like being out in the field because I get to see the rocks. I get to see how they look like in the real environment, yeah. One of the highlights of studying Bachelor of Geology at James Cook University is the field trips. In our third year mapping field trip, we get to see lots of different rocks, minerals and structures, and we get to learn how to map as a geologist.
Okay, let's go in that direction.
First, I was focused on one of the rock types before, one of the three, you know, the metamorphic, igneous and sedimentary. And by learning all the different rock types at JCU, it just got me going to the point that I really want to know all the processes and how gold deposits form. And that is how I got into a Master of Philosophy at James Cook University. The main aim of my project is to determine the physico-chemical of the mineralization fluid. So for mining, fluid inclusion is important because it can help the mine to focus on finding the right rocks in the area rather than just drilling randomly. It's the methodology of just trying to find out where the fluid inclusions are, or what are they made out of, that excites me. I always wanted to do geology because I can work anywhere. I can work for the government, mining companies, and can always go back to do research later on.